as an ambassador for the person. Walt was a country boy. He had a brother named Roy Disney. Cartooning in Chicago. After that, he started a little animated company which was flopped. He decided to try his luck in Hollywood at the age of 21. He borrowed some money from his uncle and reached at Los Angeles. Here he faced many problems of money. He did work hard from get money in the beginning. He started his first series named Alice in Cartoonland. It didn't make much space after it's going tough for him, but he didn't stop. He started his second series named Oswald the Rabbit. It did better than first, but here with distributors of this series made some trouble and didn't give money to Walt. He never stopped. They were going to start new series named about Mickey Mouse. Mickey got so much popularity. After that he started Disneyland in July 1955. Since the day, millions of people visit the Disneyland.
He did try to make something.